Takes it away from Halak. Save. Lucic behind the goal. Tied up back there, but stays on the puck. Chases it to the boards. Oh, and he's nailed by Kostitsyn, who's going to get a penalty for it. And Wheeler and Chara come after him. And now Lucic comes up with a left hand on him. He might go because of that. But definitely the first penalty to the Canadiens on the hit. Likely interference. And nobody likes the rough going now.
When Savard got hit, it was just about 5 minutes left in the game, and the Bruins really didn't like the way they reacted to that particular play. And there is the hit there. And then right away, you're going to see Lucic get up. Now, that's a dirty hit. I mean, another dirty hit. No doubt about it.
It is. And I think that has no room. Like, I think he knew what he was trying to do. He knew he wasn't looking. There's no way he was going to have the puck on his stick. Right away there.
That's late. It's a shoulder-on-head play, but it's blindside. And guess what? Next year, I think that's an example where that's going to be a penalty. It could be two, could be five, could be a game.
Well, it might be, but, you know, again, and that's where I think it's wrong. It's that Lucic here is trying to defend himself, and then you're going to have a 4-on-4.
I agree with you.
I know that sometimes you're trying to keep your cool. You don't want anybody to kind of go overboard, but, you know, the only way to protect yourself sometimes is to go after the guy, making sure that he doesn't do it again.
Ontario didn't see Kostitsyn on Milan Lucic. What do you think? Penalty next year? Penalty in next week?
Maybe. No, I don't think it is, because although it is blindside, although it is back pressure, it's not a targeting of the head. It is a hit to the shoulder. So I don't think that would be by the letter of the law. The other thing, what I really like about the new language and the fact they put it together.
See, now that's where Wheeler's supposed to get after the guy, not hit him with your purse, Blake, for crying out loud. That's a good, clean hit. Do you want to do with this? Why don't we just play no-check hockey? That's a great hit by Kostitsyn.